Orlando police officer shot and killed a driver who allegedly tried to run him over during a traffic stop. That officer was making a stop on Wentwood Avenue near Lee Road in Edgewater when the suspect reportedly rammed a patrol car. WESH News' Gail Pascal Brown is live where that deadly shooting happened this morning. And Gail, that man has now been ID'd, and you actually spoke with his father.
Yes, I spoke with David Leggett by telephone. He is the father of Brian Christopher Leggett, who was shot and killed here by an Orlando police officer early this morning. You see this cone behind me? This is where the younger Leggett's car apparently took out a utility pole.
Three shots. Pow, pow, pow. There was like a little hesitation between the second and the third one, but not much.
That's what Ernestine Rick said she heard early this morning in her neighborhood just off Edgewater Drive in Orlando. Now, an Orlando police officer has been placed on administrative leave for shooting and killing 31-year-old Brian Christopher Leggett. Orlando police tells WESH 2 News shortly after 6 this morning, an officer made a traffic stop on Thorpe and Wentwood Avenues. Investigators say Brian Leggett had fled a previous traffic stop near Orange Blossom Trail and Colonial Drive.
The officer got out of his car, began to approach. The officer was still near his car, in between the suspect's car and his car. Suspect immediately put the car in reverse, backed up, tried to run over the officer, and did ram the patrol car as well. The officer did fire his weapon.
Brian Leggett was pronounced dead at the scene. The officer was not injured.
He was serious about trying to wipe out the policeman. It's obvious, you know. He knocked out a pole and hit his car.
It didn't surprise me because we have a lot of people that cut through here to miss that signal light up there. So I figured that's what happened. He tried to cut through here and didn't make that curve right there.
Ernestine Rink says she's also seen some bad elements in her neighborhood.
We have a lot of drug problems on this street and prostitutions. They come from all around here.
The Florida Department of Law Enforcement is investigating this deadly officer-involved shooting. Now, the driver's father, David Leggett, told me by telephone, obviously they're very hurt by all this. They're confused. It's obviously Thanksgiving, so they're dealing with a lot of hardship right now and a lot of unanswered questions. Now, we did check, and the son, Brian Leggett, does have a criminal past, but we don't know why he was being stopped, either about 2 miles away from here on Orange Blossom Trail or here. That is still under investigation. Meanwhile, as I mentioned, that officer, who has not been identified just yet, is on administrative leave. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in Orlando for WESH 2 News.